Good morning, everyone. I got up at 5 o'clock this morning, got my breakfast in, had a bowl of noodles, some leftover pizza, some tater tots, carb loading. I have to say, carb loading is actually a lot harder than I initially have thought, because you know I love carbohydrates. The goal was to, what is it? Increase the carb intakes the last 3 to 5 days before the event. So I did. I tried to increase my carbohydrate, drink plenty of fluid, but I was surprised changing my diet has given me quite a bit of problems. I was having just continuously loose stools, stomach upset. I think a lot of it is probably nerves as well, but it was difficult to keep anything down. I'm actually eating less than I normally am, which is a surprise because I was thinking I'll be eating a whole lot more carbohydrates. But anyhow, now it's down to the last minute of packing everything and putting in the car and get ready to go. It is about 6 o'clock in the morning and about to head out to the road soon. So I'll keep you guys updated. Look at that. Got my bike in here. Can't see it, but it's in here. And it would fit everything in. That's awesome. Yep, I'm about to start my trip and holy crap, check this out. There's frost on the ground.
Oh my God.
I'll be swimming in that. So, wish me luck. Schedule. Got here noon as I have planned it. We left at 8 o'clock and it was a very smooth ride. Got done parking. Oh, check this out. Now I gotta check in. Who do we have here?
Hey,
what's up, Jamey?
First timer.
Hey. I've made it, and here it is. It was so nice. Time for me to check in for the first time. Looking pretty good. Hey, hey, hey. Hey there. All right.
QR code.
QR code, of course. All right. So this is my first half Ironman, and my beep is 22.90. Thank you so much. Thank you for volunteering, you guys.
Awesome. Showing up.
I'm excited.
All right.
Definitely. Thank you so much.
All right, now, Bowie.
Yep.
You're going to have to sign, review this waiver, and scroll down. You have to enter in your name and sign it.
No. I'm a fast reader, so.
Okay.
Here it is.
Did you? Nope.
Enter a full name.
Yep. Yeah, put your right there and then, yeah. Bowie, this is going to be amazing for you too. Tomorrow.
I am so excited. I think the weather's going to be great.
Yes.
The environment will be great.
Yes.
And happy to have you guys out here helping us.
We are here because of you.
2290, guys.
2290. That's right.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, Bowie, which arm would you like your band on?
I would take it. Let me see here. I'll take this arm.
Yep.
Thank you.
Medium.
How is that?
Yeah, that feels good.
Yep.
I like it.
Yep. Okay. Ooh, you are all set, Molly.
Thank you so much.
Yep, and
appreciate
head on
you.
Over to the swag table.
Very good. Thank you. Oh, yeah. So now, let's go and check it out. 2290. Get to go to the swag table. What a good pace. Gonna get a nice book bag. Hey there.
Hi,
I'm here for the swag.
Okay, well, I gotta give you the instructions.
Yep.
Swim start.
Okay.
Bike start and run start.
Gotcha.
Label it with your labels.
Sure.
Use a Sharpie also.
Got it.
So in case the stickers fall off.
Sounds good.
Awesome. And you got your t-shirts.
Ooh, nice. I'm just here for this. Okay. Now I can go home. Hey, I think I'm a medium, please. Those are nice. Those are great. Thank you so much. Very good. All right. Isn't that cool? Got my shirts. Got my Rays. And I think everybody's trying to put things in already. Huh. Guess I'll do that a little bit later. But let's go and mark it up. So what are the swags? Got ourselves a nice book bag here. Looking forward to break it open and try it. So now I need to put down the number for the different bags. My number is 2290. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. Then I gotta remove these stickers. Hard to do with one hand. Bags already, one for transition one and one for transition two. And we also have a morning bag in here. We also have AG1. What else do we have? Got my swim cap here, couple of little flyers, nothing too crazy, and then got my sheets. Anything else in there? Oh, here we go. My number, 2290. Awesome. Now we are approaching the Ironman merch store. This is where all the exciting stuff is at. Some shirts. Ooh, look at that. Wow. These are nice. Women's. Check this out. I like that. That's a good color. I like this one too.
Wow.
That's beautiful. More gears. Oh, look at that. So much cool stuff. I wonder where my wife is at. These are neat. Shirts over here. Oh, that's even. Oh, so these are some cool Ironman gear. It looks great. Oh, there's a shirt that a lot of people do want to get. It's the one that has our names on it. I think that's the one that I need to look for. This one that has all of our names on it. It's one that's always sold out fairly quickly. I think this is the one. Oh yeah, that's the one. Size small, I guess size medium, large right there.
You can take this off and make it a little larger on it.
Can we take the medium here and put a large shirt on?
Wait, there's a medium. There's a medium right there.
Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say I should have a few more mediums.
All right, that good then?
Oh, yeah.
Large.
Debating.
I doubt it. This came straight out of the large box.
Yeah.
But yeah, this is the highly covert shirt. Can you find my name in here? Last name is.
It
took me a while to finally find my name, but it is right here. Can't even focus it, but it's fucking
like. Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, so see,
lots of cool gears. Maybe a hat would be kind of cool. Yeah, I enjoy a hat a little bit more than. Look at that hat. That's a dope hat. $40. I may have to get a hat. They ain't kidding about how how it is like so expensive to get all the gear over here. $24. I think I may go for a hat. Check these out. These are cool. Norma tank. These stuff are super expensive. More hydration. More swag supporting through. Something for the kids. So I am trying this Normatec. I've never tried that before, but let's see how it feels. Probably need a little longer leg because this thing is long. But wow, yes. Thank you, sir. Let's try this. Don't have long enough legs. Could be a problem. Do they all come in one size? Is that it?
Three sizes. So the standard is 5'2 to 6'2. Mm-hmm. 5'3 to 6'3.
Gotcha.
And then short legs, you can go on the 5'2, but you can also turn up the top as well to make it shorter.
Okay.
And then there's tall attachments. And the other attachments come on?
Sure, yeah.
And make sure that the zipper's all the way up.
All the way up. Zipper gotta go all the way up.
Scoop back, please.
And scoop back. Yep. Zipper's all the way up. This is the Normatec. And I'm assuming the magic's gonna happen in a little bit.
Yeah.
So you can feel that it's starting to tighten up a little bit. Doing well. Oh yeah. I'm just here for the foot massage, the leg massage.
Just chill out, you know. So I think the sense is they're recovery boots, right? You know, you put them on for post chill. After
this is the breathing.
It's super easy for them to pull us to the center. only reinforces the space to get out and back. Once it attracts, located about 2.5 miles, located in the negative towards 9.5 to 11.5. Timing mats there, same way. We don't anticipate this to be an issue. We have a contingency plan for it. So what your partner is asking you to be prepared and understand what you need to do to shoot that.
So here we are.
It is something that it serves its purpose. Whether it's a little sandwich bag or you have to hold it or maybe you put it in your butt top, whatever it is. Just taking a cup and dumping it on the top of your head wasn't really doing it. Single intermediate run cough, mile 7.3, again, based on that last summer and approximately 3 minutes to me. My first goal is to be honest with you.
This is the location. Look at that, somebody's well prepared. So time for me to go and drop off my bike bag, well actually more like running bag.
There's gonna be a sunscreen tent, like if you can grab it, you'll have to
pick
it
up. Okay.
Oh, you come out?
So this is the entrance of the bike. Get the bike in. I will need to run this way, making a left turn, going through here. And keep going this way. And once I get to this area, I need to run down this way along the fence, keep going down, past this Ironman tent. So my bike location is actually not bad at all. It's 2290, which is right over here, 2217, right at that area. So right here, 2285. Is 2290. This, pick up my bike, hang out this way,
right, so we bike in where?
And then run in
at the top. Identify.
And get out this way to go on the run. Beautiful Wilmington downtown. Maybe I can get some footage. That's some nice churches over here. Look, my speed is 31. Probably a little bit too slow. 30 now.
Making some headway. We gotta eat all that stuff.
That's his bows getting up there.
And then we also have soccer team over here. After Chipotle.
What a beautiful area. Look at these red barns. That's pretty cool. My boy Jamey is here.
Yes.
Don't forget your time and chill.
What's up, brother?
What's going on, man?
All right.
How you doing? Let me see your wristband here. 2290.
Yep.
2290. Don't forget your timing chip when you leave.
Actually, what I need to do is actually running through here. I enter here, 2970, and run through this way. To get to my bike, I would need to go along this side. That side, all the way over here, some guys, and then go to the second round. Bike should be it's actually right there. Seven. 22. Yeah, it's right here. Okay.
We're doing a 100-mile bike.
All the bikes up here. That's too cool. Amazing. What's up, buddy? All right, got my timing chip. This is gonna go on the left ankle and say goodbye to this beautiful field of light. Feel it, guys. Excited. There's so many cool things over here. People playing basketball here. go. Look at this, we made it. We got to our Airbnb, and I got my crew with me. We got Tyler over here, we got Emmy, we got Miranda, Leslie. Check out the place. So cool. Bunk bed. Bedroom. This one for Antoine. Yes! What do you think, Emmy? You like it? Where have you been up to?
I've been in the bunk bed.
That's pretty up. Yeah, I think we're gonna make some, what are we making, Leslie?
I guess chicken alfredo.
Yeah, because we need some more carbohydrate. So what was really unique was, I need to do this thing called carb loading, which is eating a bunch of carbohydrates in preparation for the race. And I was supposed to start that 3 to 5 days prior to the race. And I was like, oh man, this is easy because I love carbohydrate, you know. Oh my God, I don't know whether it's I'm eating too much carb and then it messed me up versus I'm just having a lot of nerves. And so I'm actually eating a whole lot less food, having constant diarrhea. And I mean, I'm just like miserable right now. But that's just part of the go. But yeah, this place is pretty cool. So we are trying to trace the swim route. Trying to remember how to, you know, get from the swim area to the bike area. Doing a little recon is helpful. Man, look at that. Beautiful yacht. How you guys?
Really
inconvenient
that they split the transitions, not when
they're
in one spot.
Yeah, so it's a point to point thing.
It's like transitions so well.
I know, yeah, it's gonna make it even more difficult. Finfast. This here is the CPAP Yacht Club. Private yacht. Just for Ironman people only. Oh, that's the water that we're gonna be swimming in. Is it 6 or 7 o'clock that
7:10.
Yeah, this is where people put in their shoes, so I probably need to find a spot too. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna put a little flip flop. Yeah, I think so. That's smart. Yeah. Gonna be putting a pair of flippity floppity there. I mean, I should have brought like a used pair of shoes, but. So now you guys get to see the spot. Wow, that is beautiful. Beautiful. So getting up from here. Oh, nice. Getting out from here and then run up. So it's actually not too bad. Very cool. So check out all these shoes, and I gotta remember my flip-flop right here. Should have brought a good pair of shoes, but I didn't want to throw it away, so.
That's a good way.
Hopefully I remember to grab it. I really hope I remember. But we put shoes over here, and grab that shoes. Yep, all the shoes is gonna go to the trash. Yeah, I know. Look at that. So I just put the shoes on my flip-flop along this area to remember. So hopefully by tomorrow I can remember to grab the pair of flip-flop and
use it to run this short area to the bike section without destroying my feet. Wow, just look at that. So gorgeous. The weather's great. I think it's around 65, 70, somewhere in that neighborhood. Very comfortable. Wind is light. Water, I mean, there's barely any chops at all. I don't know how it's gonna be in the morning, but look how calm it is. Very calm, so that's great. Can't wait.
So the only thing we have to do is identify your body. Any of us can do that.
So what I'm doing right now, I'm chilling on the couch because the race is going to be in about 10 hours.
Do you watch the stories, his videos every day or clean the yard?
Yeah, not every day, but yeah, I watch most of them. Doing all this stuff. I feel like
normally at school they have
all right.
Riding the taco stuff.
Any more carbohydrates,
yeah, so
that's
it. So, I'm like, what do you have to lunch?
Alfredo?
I'm struggling with this meal.
Hello. Will that cook well?
They're just not wanting to cook for some reason. I mean, they have to be done. I think I'm going to go ahead and
cook. Yeah, I think it's going to be okay. Either way.
Wow.
I give up.
Yeah, you don't need to stress before your race. Keep on my race.
Let's
keep
stress.
Oh, that's me. That's my back.
Four, eight. That's my favorite number.
Yeah. Why can't we get one?
Nine.
Name.
Yeah. What's your favorite number?
Eight. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. Nice. Favorite number. What's your favorite number,
Barry?
Thank you.
Yeah. Probably three.
Three?
Three's my number. Oh, three. Time for some carb loading.
I was working out with Tyler. He was working at Gold's Gym near my house. I was like, I'm going to work out because I'm thinking in my mind, I'm going to wrestle 112 my senior.